You downloaded an STL file, opened it in Kira, and discovered the objects are too far apart. It's one mesh body, so you cannot move them individually. You can quickly split a mesh file using Fusion 360. Go to the Insert dropdown, Insert Mesh, select the STL file, click Open and OK. Right-click on the browser and select Do Not Capture Design History, and select Continue to confirm. The parametric timeline is off, and you now have access to Fusion 360's mesh tools. We currently have only one mesh body. Carefully click and drag over one of the objects. Make sure it's highlighted in blue all the way around. Activate the Separate feature from the Modify dropdown of the Mesh tab and click OK in the dialog. The mesh body is now separate. Simply repeat the process for each object. Right-click on them, save as STL, and send each one to Kira. You can now control each object.